はい、皆さんこんにちは。ワンダリングルビッシュです。それでは、今回は This is the Police 81日目、続きをプレイしていきたいと思います。走りやタッチしないで事故か分離主義者の教師学部長に就任、映画血にまみれて残虐表現で上映禁止にというところですね。上映禁止にまでなっちゃうんだ。今日のメモはというと、知らぬ狸の川山陽。このメモのヒントが本当にわかんないんですよね。さあ、では今日も元気に出勤していきましょう。
Yeah, box of Caesars. With that outfit, I could see you coming a mile away, Mr. Boyd.
Ah, Mr. Chaffee. Knowing your love of theatrics, I was afraid you'd keep the mystery surrounding the dentist going for at least another day or two.
ミスター・チャフィーって初めて出てくるキャラかな。
Well, it's true. Robespierre does have a passion for mystery and the dramatic. But there's no need to confuse the actor with his character. For you, I'll play the hurried businessman who likes to cut to the chase. That's not quite me either, but though this mask I wear is quite a burden, I have long grown used to it. Besides, I don't want to distract you from your 180-day quest, not for a second longer than necessary. My, is half your time already up? You simply cannot imagine, Mr. Boyd, the painstaking work I've done to cultivate this maniac image. I turn to such literature the likes of which I wish I never knew. If our law enforcement agencies possessed even the slightest aesthetic sense, they would have instantly seen the game for what it was. And the postcards. What can I say?
And if the real dentist turned up again at the wrong moment? I don't imagine lunatics take kindly to imposters.
The dentist died of a heart attack last spring while he was sunbathing on the beach. I discovered
this quite by accident. It's
me who convinced the dentist to stop killing, by the way.
Why the murders? Obviously, they'd all been raped by Rogers. It would have been much easier to just get them to talk.
Mr. Boyd, the last thing I want is to appear a brutish butcher. I spent enough time on these women to know they were no use to me alive. Not sure if I should be ashamed to say it, but Stuart Rogers far surpasses me in his ability to intimidate people.
いや、もう全然話が見えてこない。このチャーフィーが連続殺人犯なの？流れ的に。
For that, I truly do feel ashamed. It's a burden I shall have to bear for the rest of my days. But sadly, it's not my greatest shame.
What could be more shameful? To frame an innocent woman for such terrible crimes?
What? Are you unhappy with a woman cast as the serial killer? Firstly, I'd say Dear Jordan adds a certain grace to the whole sordid story. And second, of all the people I hold in my debt, she's the strongest. And not just physically. Third, she had good reason to settle her debt with me as quickly as possible. Without going into details, I'll just say that she's a very, very caring mother. Do these taste good? Had we met earlier, Mr. Boyd, I would have shown you a far more refined pleasure, one without such an unpleasant smell.
I'm afraid to even imagine what you count as pleasures, Mr. Chaffee. Fountains of blood in the city square?
Mr. Boyd, you're not listening to me at all. I didn't take any enjoyment from the killings. Everything I've done was of strict necessity. I couldn't make Jordan kill all the women that Rogers raped. That would have been excessive. If I had made her kill them all, you'd be rather upset, no?
I can't say I fully understand your plan, Mr. Chaffee, but you've given me more than enough reasons to arrest you.
普通逮捕するよね、ここまで話を聞いた以上は。
I think you mentioned you dined here once?
Yes, not the best restaurant in town.
And maybe you're just not familiar with the full range of our services. When I inherited this tasteless place from my father, I knew I could never make it into an exquisite restaurant. Instead, I accentuated the atrocity of it all, an aesthetic of a different kind. Now I even live here. To me, this complex is like a microcosm of Freiburg. But we're not here to talk about that. At school, I read a French novel whose name doesn't need mentioning, and I read many amazing things. It seems that in Paris, just before the revolution, certain places were quite popular. People of wealth and taste visited from the city, shed their luxurious coats, peeled off their white gloves, and with the help of the local farmer, they brutally stabbed a hole in a bull and decorated themselves with the splattering blood as they prepared a large piece of meat for the fire. In the bull's suffering, these effeminate aristocrats found a perverse sort of pleasure. Now I make these pleasures available to the people of Freiburg. I will be honest with you. People who pursue such cruelty truly are crazy. But what is interesting? The best steaks are cut from the tender meat of young bulls. 11 months is just right. Beautiful, healthy, full of strength. But these wealthy degenerates who pay $7,000 so our experts will show them where to plunge the blade for maximum effect, even they don't have the spirit to slaughter the young bull. The thought never enters their minds. They look into the eyes of the healthy animal, bursting with energy, and they quickly shuffle past. As if by instinct, they are drawn to the old, weary, fading bulls. And then, with terrible smiles on their faces, they chew through tough steaks that taste of burning rubber. They feel that they're doing something real with their own hands, a sort of natural selection, as if they're agents in the natural process. But nature also teaches us that the old beast, unable to fend off any threat, might yet survive if it cowers in a dark corner and pretends it doesn't exist. Then, perhaps, the young predator will pass. Mr. Scott will drive you back. I'm late for an appointment.
Mr. Boyd, you won't believe it, but the person I just got off the phone with was talking about you.
Seems like I'm pretty popular these days.
By the way, Mr. Boyd, I've got to ask, why half a million?
この50万ドルっていうのは180日間で貯めるお金ですね。今日は記者会見か。おはようございます。ボイド所長、殺人犯は2週間にわたって街を恐怖に陥れました。でもあなたは何もしなかった。 FBI がここに駆けつけて逮捕してくれなかったら一体どうなっていたと思いますか。死刑は捜査を支えていた。すぐに逮捕できただろう。お前らは何も知らない。まあここは死刑は捜査を支えていたにしましょう。まあ実際写真とか送りましたからね。あなたが記者会見で司会に関して話したことで街はパニックに陥りました。話す内容をもう少し慎重に考えた方が良かったのでは。パニックは避けられなかった。事実を述べたまで。俺は正直な人間だ。どうかな。パニックは避けられなかったにしときましょうか。このような失敗を犯したら自尊心のある役人は辞任を決意するはずです。あなたはどうしますか。引退などしない。このまま犯罪と戦う。フリーバーグには俺が必要だ。 まあ、このまま犯罪と戦うが一番かっこいいかな。司会が殺害したフリーバーグの5人の犠牲者とロジャースの人市長の関連性について何かコメントは。まあここはノーコメントにしましょう。その体のでかい女の人が司会として捕まったんですね。はい、というわけで司会事件は一応、まあ、円満解決かどうかは別にして一応解決というところで、一つ進展がありました。次回この続き82日目プレイしていきたいと思いますので、引き続きお楽しみにしていただければと思います。はい、皆さんいかがでしたでしょうか。もしよろしかったらですね、このチャンネルの登録をよろしくお願いいたします。あとですね、ツイッターの方で動画の更新状況と、あと収録状況、まあ、その他雑多な内容にはなるんですが、情報の方を発信しておりますので、よかったらツイッターの方もフォローもよろしくお願いいたします。